Bonsoir, welcome to Bake Dance, where we'll be making recipes baked in the oven, whether savory or sweet, accompanied by songs that I love and inspire me. So tonight I'm feeling a little bit nostalgic for Paris and all the wonderful memories I have there. So we're going to be making a French cookie called Punition, which means punishment. I love the irony in that because it's wonderful that you can take so much pleasure from a cookie called punishment.
So here we are with the ingredients.
One egg, 140 grams of butter, 2 cups of flour, and 1/2 cup of sugar. I love the fact that it's such a simple and easy recipe to make with such few and inexpensive ingredients that's just gonna remind you of the good life in Paris. So the first thing that we're gonna do is add the butter. I'm gonna remind you now we want it at room temperature. Oh, did I mention that punition means punishment? So we're gonna start beating the butter. Beating it, that's the first step of punition. After the butter takes a beating, I think it's time to give it something sweet. So we're gonna go ahead and add the sugar. And then go ahead and add the egg. All right, so once our mixture is smooth and satiny, we're gonna go ahead and add the flour all at once. We're gonna go ahead and lift the speed to medium and pulse it for about 10 to 15 minutes. So now we're ready to take out our dough for our punition and roll it into a ball. So we can only hope that we're gonna make my favorite bakery in Paris. I might butcher the name. Voila. Hopefully, I will make you proud. So now, we're gonna flour our surface and take our dough and we're gonna put it in, make it into a ball. We're gonna go ahead and cut it into 2 discs. Put it right down the middle. So now we're gonna take the disc and wrap it in saran wrap and put it in the fridge for about an hour. And voila! Welcome back everyone. We've left the mess as it is because now we're gonna take our dough out of the fridge. So take each disc one by one. Make sure that your surface is still nicely messy and floured and start rolling out the dough. Before we start cutting up our cookies, let's preheat the oven to 180 degrees. I'm feeling a little bit romantic tonight, so we're gonna do the first batch, some heart cookie cutters. We don't wanna waste any dough, so whatever dough is left over, you're gonna flip it back into a disc and re-roll it out. After a lot of hard work and our heart cookies and our Mont Blanc, so go ahead and put your one tray above and the other below. And then we'll flip them midway. All they need is about 8 to 10 minutes, but we'll flip them so they get in just the right amount of heat. Okay guys, it's gonna be a quick bake. So we're gonna need 6 minutes of pure Parisian beauty. That only leaves Dalida. Les yeux battus, la mine triste, les joues blêmes. Tu ne dors plus, tu n'es que l'ombre de toi-même. Seul dans la rue, tu rôdes comme une âme en peine. Et tous les soirs, sous sa fenêtre, on peut te voir. Je sais bien que tu l'adores. Et qu'elle a des jolis yeux. Mais tu es trop jeune encore pour jouer les amoureux. Avec tes cheveux si blonds, tu as l'air d'un chérubin. Va plutôt jouer au ballon, comme font tous les gamins. So here's our final result of our authentic punition recipe. And here is Vic's little twist. Can you tell us? Go ahead and spread it on your heart. Take your other heart and make a Nutella heart punition. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. A toute allure.
avec tes cheveux si blancs.
Bambino, Bambino,
tu as l'air d'un chérubin.
Bambino, Bambino,
va plutôt jouer au ballon.
Bambino, Bambino,
comme font tous les gamins.
Bambino.